This morning we talk about the bread that Jesus distributed to 5,000 people. Now, there was only 5 loaves of bread and 2 fish. So that's why his disciple looked and said, where are we going to get all this food to feed these people? That's why Jesus asked him, how much money will it take to feed these people? So that's why he said, now we're going to take a lot of money. There's too many people here. And then even then, we're not going to be able to feed all these people with that money. Well, there's too many of them. But Jesus performed one of these miracles, the work he had done. And that's why a lot of times we got to kind of answer and look to Jesus, because we say, we can't do this, we can't do that. But if you have faith in the Lord, we can. Things can be done. Jesus will answer your prayers in every way, especially feed the hungry. How many times do we feed our brothers and sisters as God asked us for the time when he was asked? God, when did we do all of this for you? I feed you when you were naked, give you drink when you were thirsty, and fed you, when you were hungry. Jesus said, when you did it for the least of my brothers, when you gave that piece of bread to each one of them, he was giving it to Jesus. So we got to remember this. In one way, we got to remember this as we know, and a lot of times we go to a restaurant or somewhere to eat, and a lot of times our eyes are bigger than our appetite. So we happen to get a lot of food in our plate, you know, more than we can eat. And what happens to the rest of it? It gets thrown away. As he been said, in America, a lot of food is being wasted, especially when there's a lot of hungry. There's a lot of hungry people out there. So the next time we do that, normally myself, I get it out, separate half. I find myself I want to be able to eat, and I eat that half, and the other, I make a taquito, if he's Mexican food or sandwich, if he's American food. And when I'm driving down the street, say I'm going down First Street at 35, 6 or 7th Street on 35, under the bridge, that's a lot of people. But so I did other corners. So I hand that over to that. Here's what I had left from there, but it's not wasted or messed with it. So I hand it over to my brother there so that he can have something to eat also. If not, I'll drive by First Street through Huaraches. The man outside sells his taquito for $1. And my gift for that week or whatever day, I'll stop and I'll get 20 taquitos around there from that man for $1. I go, that's where the people are, my brothers and sisters that are hungry out there by the bridge, and I pass them out over there. Oh, you gotta see how the man, they run up to you. Thank you, bless you. You wind up leaving there with more blessings than what you brought. And this is because you're sharing. You're sharing that bread that God gave us. And we know, you know, that we do that. Another thing, you know, especially with this hot weather right now, the water at HEB, or even Sam's, got 40 bottles of water for $5. There's 5 mouths you give a drink to. You give that to those that way, you give a piece of bread and if they're watching it. But you gotta remember that hot weather out there really takes the best out of a lot of people. So sharing that water also is something that God wants us to do. Especially when we share that bread that God gave us. So he tells us that we select that way out there, remember. That's how we throw a lot of more money elsewhere than to feed that people that really need a piece of bread. I would say this because I always think of them, and I was one of the foolish people say, oh, them lazy guys there, they just don't want to work. And, you know, a lot of times we criticize people like that over there. They're strong, and they want to do it, they're drinking or whatever. But that's not for us to judge. It's us, see, let's try to feed God's children. We have a little leftover, let's share it with them also. I know, besides, we have two mouths we've got to feed anyway. Why not meet us with the food that we eat? And the other one is the Word of God. So my brother and sister, let's think about that on the next time that we're out there, and instead of throwing food or whatever, have leftovers, or even just to be kind and speak. You don't have to give the 20, a couple of give five, whatever, but still be sharing that little piece of bread that God has, that He shared with those 5,000 people today. Thank you very much, and have a good day.